the use of icons to represent objects and applications. The desktop metaphor, with a direct manipulation interface, windows containing multimedia documents, property and option sheets, and generic commands. In some ways, such as its use of the move, copy, and delete functions,
There's a ball on the bottom that rotates as the mouse slides across a flat surface. There's a ball on the bottom that rotates as the mouse slides across a flat surface. This moves a cursor on the screen. You can use these buttons to specify objects and destinations for commands. The keyboard consists of a standard typing array and three groups of function keys. The left group contains the generic functions, delete, copy, move, and show properties. These four are used throughout the system. For example, you use the same function key, move, to move a character in text, a line in an illustration, a fraction in an equation, or a document in a file drawer. The top group of keys consists of common text formatting functions, making text bold, italic, underlined, super or subscripted, or in a larger or smaller font. The right group of keys consists of miscellaneous functions for getting online assistance, defining and expanding abbreviations, stopping ongoing operations, and others. The display screen shows your working environment. We call this the desktop. It is an electronic analog for an office. On the screens are small pictures or icons representing familiar office objects. This turns black because I pointed to it with the mouse and clicked the mouse button. We call this selecting the object. Selected objects highlight